Okay, kommen wir jetzt zum angekündigten NAS-Beitrag. Das ist die neue LP von NAS, die NAS, jetzt nur noch NAS. Die heißt Illmatic. Das ist die NAS Posse. Und
DJ Premier hat ein paar Lieder produziert. Pete Rock und CS Smooth haben ein paar Lieder produziert. Und Large Professor hat ein paar Lieder produziert. Und auf der alten Main Source LP, die es jetzt wieder als Bootleg geben soll, hatte NAS, die NAS früher so einen Gastrap. Fett geflattert, daher kenne ich ihn.
Genau, wir haben NAS, die NAS in Hamburg getroffen und das gucken wir uns jetzt an.
Yeah, I go by the name of the Illmatical One, NAS. Straight out of Queensbridge, New York. Experience hip-hop from the most original form. From day one, as far back I can remember, all I remember is the music. That's been my inspiration.
It ain't hard to tell. I excel, then prevail. Your mic is contacted, I attract clientele. My mic check is life or death, breathing a sniper's breath. I exhale the yellow smoke of Buddha through righteous steps. Deep like the shining, sparkle like a diamond. Sneaker Uzi on the Allen and my army jacket lining. Hit the earth like a comet invasion. Nas is like the Afrocentric Asian, half man, half amazing. Cause in my physical I can't express through song. Delete stress like Motrin, then extend strong. I drink my wet with Medusa, give us shotguns in hell. From the split that I lived in hell, it ain't hard to tell.
I was rhyming for an inane amount of time, you know what I mean? I just been rhyming in it since around 9 years old, going to the park jams. Anybody could tell you that's where it started out, in the jams. When the MC was there, wasn't no money involved, wasn't no lights and cameras, just a bunch of females, a bunch of fellas, beers, music, fun, until something got set off and shots got let out, you know what I'm saying?
Yours.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. A long time ago, I used to write graffiti, all that type of stuff. You know, breakdance when I was a little kid. But that stuff got played out, you know what I mean? Now it's just a mic thing. That's the thing that's been standing the strongest and the longest. Rhyme is food for the mind. Yeah, I'm always writing it down first because I like to put time into my work and make sure it's all precise. You know, it's easy to freestyle. Freestyle is a hip-hop thing, but I definitely like to give credit to brothers who sit down and write the lyrics and make it more poetry, you know what I mean?
When I'm in a New York state of mind, state of mind.
Everybody make money out here. Try to get some money, everybody getting arrested, shot at, beat up. I'm just doing my own thing.
The city never sleeps, full of villains and creeps. That's where I learned to do my hustle, had to scuffle with.
I dedicate Illmatic to my man Illmatic Ice, doing time for murder right now. Cause he was a strong man and he made his own rules for the game. And he didn't take nothing from nobody. And he was kind of like a strong path to follow and look at. Even though he got caught up and misled into the wrong situation, and now he's caught in the system right now, I still dedicated the album to him. It was righteous because those are producers that I felt were geniuses, and I always loved their work because they represented the strong rap material.
Keep it on and on and on and on and. Know what I'm saying? Big Nas, Grand Wizard. What is it like?
Nas. It's like I said, he's one of our saviors now.
He's gonna blow a lot of people's mind when that album drops. It's just, his lyrics are just, I can't even explain. It's just dope.
The way he comes with his ideas and the way he hits it, you know what I'm saying, is clearly poetry.
I mean, with all the producers that we have on the album, you know, Nas himself, you know, that's hip hop.
What your frame of mind is chosen, I leave your brain stimulated. Niggas is frozen, speak with criminal slang. Begin like a violin, end like Leviathan. Is deep, well let me try again. Wisdom be leaking out my grateful truth. I dominate break loops, giving Mike's ministry cycles. Streets disciple, I rock beats this mega trifle. And groove even smoother than moves by Villanova.
tell. It ain't hard to tell.
Yo, ain't no gimmicks involved. Ain't none of that. Straight up real material. This is the music of life, and I die for this. So to everybody out there that listen to rap, keep it up. Stay strong. Don't let nobody misguide you. One love.